Hello everyone, welcome to HowToBrowser YouTube channel. In this video I'll show you how you can render multiple videos in Davinci Resolve. So now, without wasting any second, let's jump right into the video. So now I'm gonna open a project in Davinci. I'll go with this one. So here I have a project and I'll like to render this project. Go to deliver and here add to GUI, and I have one project, and now I go to file, project manager. Now I will open the next project, select, double click. Now I have another project here, right? And I would like to render this project as well, so I took Q. But here, where is the last one, the other project I added here? So what you have to do is to go to here and show all projects, and now voila, we have multiple projects here. Took me some time because I had really the same problem. I like to test different videos with different resolutions and different settings, and I couldn't find this little option here to show all projects. And I looked in different settings instead of really going here. So please guys, go here and just enable show all projects, and now when you select render all, we'll render both of these projects, job 1 and job 2. So let me stop this. So that's how you guys do it. That's how you render multiple projects in DaVinci Resolve. I really appreciate if you could subscribe if you found this video helpful, and like this video for more tutorials. I really appreciate it. So and that's it guys for this video. Thank you for watching this video, and I'll see you in the next one. Take care.